I got involved with the Arthritis Society because I was looking for an opportunity to relate with patients out of my research context. Since then, it's been a very amazing opportunity to meet people. I have multi roles in the Arthritis Society. Also, I just recently got involved with the research department of Arthritis Society. And in this role, I will be involved with grant reviews and every other things that have to do with research within the Arthritis Society. Secondly, also meeting people, because the Arthritis Society has a diverse of people, and it provides opportunity to network with people. As a researcher, sometimes you need to go into the community and see what happens. So my volunteering within the Arthritis Society, you know, gives me that opportunity. It's a constellation of different kind of people. It's a very accommodating environment, very non-judgmental, and a very friendly environment to volunteer in.